Some say that the eyes are windows into the soul. You can look into them and see the deeds of the person behind them. What do you see in these eyes? This is the infamous Al Capone, mobster extraordinaire. He admittedly ran a bootlegging operation and allegedly murdered and robbed countless Chicago inhabitants. He kept this streak going until he was arrested and convicted on tax evasion charges. This man could have easily kept going. He had an empire built to last, an empire that he built from the ground up. A common phrase attributed to Capone was, "You can get more with a kind word and a gun than you can with a kind word alone," which definitely suits him. He was the embodiment of fear, strength, power, and brutality. He was called a killer, a murderer. But if you think about it, this man, in the eyes of the law, was no more than a high-class bartender. He sold alcohol to the thirsty people living in Chicago during the Prohibition era. The only difference between Al Capone and a modern tavern owner was that he had to fight to get his money. He did what everyone does, step on those who get in your way so that you can rise to the top. He was a competitive businessman, and the only thing that this man was actually convicted of was not paying taxes. The courts cannot call this man a murderer. They cannot call him a thief. They can only call him financially selfish. Just think of what this man could have done to actually get himself thrown into prison, rather than what the law actually found out. He was also reported to have said, "Public service is my motto. 90% of the people of Cook County drink and gamble, and my offense has been to furnish them with those amusements. My booze has been good, and my games on the square." He admitted to smuggling alcohol into Chicago illegally, and he was constantly under surveillance of the law for it. But that was the thing about the Prohibition era. Because he was a person and did not run a club or bar, he was a bootlegger. If a hotel was to do the same thing, the cops may turn a blind eye to it. Because this was not the case, this wealthy businessman was doomed from the start. It was only a matter of time before he was brought down.